I believe everybody has a right to have a fully functioning house. There's a lot of families that are bunched up together, three or four families in one house.
It's all local labor. We try and use community members to do most aspects of the construction.
Programs like this is good. Builds up the confidence and puts smiles on the kids' faces. Especially when you're walking by a finished project and you see a happy family in that house and you say, we did that.